The Corvid sat in a tree outside, peering through the window. Crows, ravens, rooks and magpies assembled underneath. They peer around the curtains, always looking for the televisions. He'd have the curtains open and TV on to see if they'd get bored and leave him alone. They sat outside all night, watching the static and listening to the white noise, only moving on when they'd received their instructions.